was 10, his father split, full of it, debt-ridden. 2 years later, see Alex and his mother bedridden, half-dead, sitting in their own sick, the scent thick.
And Alex got better, but his mother...